way is Barbara's. Even if it's just this side of that white line and I'm right here. Yeah, right. That's still Barbara's ball.
Right. Now, if it's going from Chris to Karen and I've got a forehand right here, I should still let it go.
You should. And you know why? Lean over like you're taking that ball. All right? And you flick it back to me or Chris, right? You're leaning this one. That whole side is now ball for a ball. Right? So your partner, chances are, if she's coming in to take that ball, is going that way just because that's the way she's reaching. And you're protected. So Chris has to go way
You better get a perfect
here,
shot so you can get back in position.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's the importance of respecting the X, is keeping the court covered.
Yeah.
Because while he may reach over in my X and take a beautiful shot, he's now
he's
leaving
wide open.
That wide, and especially if he goes back to you with it.
Have
right?
a spokesperson, too.
It's time. Yeah.
You,
time.
me. Yeah. Like I'm the spokesperson on this team.
We'll go regular thinking game and then we'll go.
Sure, then we'll do the advanced one.
Yeah.
All right.
So what's the regular thinking game?
It has to be in the kitchen.
Okay.
Now if you hit it in the air, it's still live. But it has to
be. And I encourage during this, volley dig as much as you can out of the air.
Okay.
Because if that ball's gonna land here, you know it's in, right?
Yeah.
Ball's coming, landing, Sally's stepping back. Taking that, Barbara's got a lifetime to get ready for my shot. But if I'm here and I send it back a little faster, you're not quite as prepared, right? So that's one of the strategies is to calm.
Okay.
Right.
Where normally that might be a winning shot, depending on the height of it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you might take advantage and pop it a little harder between them, especially if you knock somebody out of position.
Yeah.
But in this case, we're not going to do that.
You can do a pop dink. We can drive it into the kitchen.
Yeah.
Okay.
0-0-2. I'll forgive you this time.
So I turn now?
Yeah.
So I have to go to you.
Yep.
Is that correct?
Yeah, and then after that goes anyways. That's why I popped it up a little higher.
Generous.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, sure. We hit all those in the air. You let that one go.
Did you just serve?
No.
Okay.
No.
I think it's 2-3-2.
Okay.
Come on. do too.
5'6" 2. Possibly putting her out of position because now we're together. Next game, you can do that to me.
Yeah. All right, 7-8-2.
Oh.
her.
Yeah.
I'm over here. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.